how are you different than anyone else? Unless you say, well, let me take at least a chance on one of these. You know, let me do a project on Zantac. Let me do a project on human trafficking. You see, those are the lawyers, when you look at their history, they've had a consistent history of not being fearful of rejection. They've done different things. They've tried to do it a different way.